check out this shit right here!
Thank you. just for you!
Got him! Don't stop now!
Want some more?
Suck now!
You ain't getting out of this! Oh, we're done here!
Taking a breather, or what?
The bridge is out.
Do you think you can give us a hand?
Let me see.
Thank you.
appreciate it.
$2,000!
And don't you forget.
I don't think we can open it from here.
See a button or a lever?
One sec.
We owe you.
Yep. $2,000.
That's fair.
Boom! got it up!
So that's how you wanna play it, huh? It just shook it off!
Check out this shit right here!
Staircase. Thank you kindly.
Hey!
What took you?
Stumbled on the killer rock formation and couldn't tear ourselves away, right?
The ground here could give way at any moment. We shouldn't linger.
True, but don't forget, Shinra knows we're here now. Might be more of them outside.
That doesn't make any difference to me. I ain't stopping, not for them or anyone. Not after Midgar. Not after what we saw. We all know what's at stake here. The fate of the world. So if they get in our way, that's on them.
Right. Let's get back to tailing the guys in robes. They're our best chance of finding Sephiroth. You're up.
Check it out.
Just them?
Guess so. To. Is that...
Junard. Shinra territory. Come on. Let's focus on where we can go.
Well, look at that. Another Chocobo Ranch. I wonder where the owner's hiding.
Business is booming at our one-stop fashion shop.
Thank you.
So all of this is Junon?
Everything above us. Below is under Junon. Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Figures. Shinra's always gotta have someone stomp on. It's their friggin' MO.
One moment. Welcome to Under Junon, our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts. Turn you in and be $100,000 richer for it.
Well, you know what they say, can't take it with you.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another $500,000 on top.
$500,000?
Down here, though, we know when to turn a blind eye. Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there, there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome.
Any guys in black robes pass through?
Not that I saw. Did see some black suits, though. Two guys and a girl. Looked pretty tough.
Well, well.
They made a beeline right for the elevator.
Now we're talking.
No, don't even think about it. In case it isn't obvious, upstairs is Shinra turf. And the same goes for the elevator as well. Don't ask me what, but the company's got something big planned up there. And security is tight. You start anything? Anything at all? And there will be consequences.
Don't care what she said. There's gotta be black robes around here somewhere, so how are we gonna find them?
That would depend on where they are headed. If they mean to continue west, there are only two ways off this continent, by sea or by air.
Right. Might want to ask around town then. Locals will know routes not on the map. May have even seen stragglers pass through, or got boats for rent or something.
How about we meet at the inn when we're done?
Sounds good. And remember, low profile.
Seabreeze stinks of a Baco.
Many years ago, this stretch of ocean was home to the Republic of Junon's capital, a floating city built atop a fleet of interconnected ships.
I just love that old book smell.
Hey there, looking to augment your folios? Come back soon!
Have you met Priscilla Coyle, Cole?
I love watching that dolphin splash around in the cove.
Word around town is Shinra's holding some kind of big event up top. Wonder what?
Wait, you want to buy something? Here? Okay. Come back again, please.
Some fishing village this is. Ain't even allowed to take a rowboat out. Shinra's saying it's only a temporary prohibition. But people gotta eat. Anyway, short of stealing a boat and causing a scene, both us and our black robe friends are SOL. Waters here used to be teeming with fish, practically jumping to your boat, way people tell it. But ever since the offshore reactor came online, only things caught in the nets are monsters, and I ain't talking tuna. Shinra just couldn't help themselves. Had to go and poison the sea, too.
We should have never let them build a reactor in our waters.
All right.
Elevators are only way up, but Rhonda won't thank us if we storm it.
Doesn't matter, he's at the head. We are recruiting for crew.
Hello! Don't be a stranger.
Dawson's real quiet today.
Many, many, I swear, ever since she came.
Hello there. Room for one.
Help! Somebody, please! Help!
That sword!
Anybody,
you're
please.
Some kind of fighter, aren't you? That was Priscilla. And from the sound of it, she needs a tough guy like you to lend a hand.
Damn it!
Gotta be careful.
Yeah. Look, there's all the opportunity right now.
fight left in you. Give him one.
Sorry, but you handle it. One more shot.
All good.
Hello there. Room for one.
Help! Somebody, please! Help! Anybody, please!
That sword. You're some kind of fight. That was Priscilla. And from the sound of it...
We gotta go! Now! There's a monster attacking the boat! This way! Down here! Quickly! Please!
On you.
Give him hell!
I'm coming! One more shot!
Got it!
Hey! Go on!
Always on!
What now?
Keep your eyes on the water! Avalanche will live on.
That you've made your way to Under Junon. This town is quite reminiscent of the Midgar Undercity, isn't it? The severe lack of...
Get ready.
All done.
Celebrate. turn!
Get your ass out of here!
Hell yeah!
Just like that, okay? Go.
Looking for me? And we're safe.
We'll be right back.
Data is incredible. Thank you for your contribution. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel. Cloud, I have recreated Phoenix, the Firebird of Reincarnation. I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia. About world intel. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
Children of the planet, listen. Feed the voice.
God damn, I get so fired up about this.
You didn't come from the ground.
Yeah, we did. You know Bill? He helped us cross the swamp and everything.
Do what? God damn it. I told that idiot to take his signs down. Swamplands are dangerous even on Choco Pack. I'm Gabe, by the way. Owner of the ranch here. And before you ask, my birds are not for... Used to run deliveries, but Shinra put the kibosh. Still trying to keep it going best I can. And, since I don't have the parts to fix her, both she and my business are as...
You know, I bet we could help you fix it.
Kind of you to offer, but... nah.
It's just a matter of getting the right parts, isn't it?
Says the girl who ain't gotta fix it. But even if you were some kind of secret grease monkey, I wouldn't be able to pay you for your time. Curious about my birds? I've tried setting them free, but they just keep coming back. Force of habit. Well, nothing for it now. Serves me right thinking I could run a business. Should have known it'd all fall apart.
Hey, come on now. Don't be so hard on yourself. Please, Cloud. He needs help. If not for him, then at least for the chocobos. Maybe I just want to feel like I did a good deed. But look at him. And his birds. Pretty, pretty, please. Sweet!
I wasn't really asking, but... I gotta warn you, the parts I need are hard to come by. At least around here, they sure are.
So where can we get them?
From this craftsman at the top of the mountain. He'll have them. Can't go on foot, though. Only a certain chocobo can make that climb. Bird by the name of Belle. Last I saw, she was over yonder. And she ain't a big fan of people.
All right, let's roll.